So tonight is parents night, and at this time we will introduce the players and their parents. To begin, Ethan Peter Silka and his parents Dale and Carla. Carter Brown and his parents Lori and Jim. Will Travell and his parents Dan and Fran and Tammy and Josh. Justin Spiegelhofer and his parents Bruce and Susan. Andrew Ernstmeyer and his parents Tina and Kim. Lady Kittis and his parents, Anta and Mary. Jack Nikolai and his parents, Scott and Bonnie. Jackson Wolterstorff and his parents, Jeff and Ashley. Jared Merkel and his mother Erica. Jacob Salonik and his parents Toby and Beth. Keelan Norman Clatt and his parents Kevin and Renee. Cody and Cade Osborne and their parents Carrie and Julie. Sam Stone and his parents Mark and Mary. And we're shifting. Brock Martin and his parents Scott and Sherry. Trenton Frank and his parents Mike and Wendy. Mike and Mary. Michael Ratwitz and his parents Eric and Joy. And Matt McCann and his parents Tim and Janet. And thank you, parents, for your continued support. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. gentlemen, welcome to the home of the Ramblers for this Western Cloverbelt Conference game between the Thorpe Cardinals and your Eau Claire Regis Ramblers. We ask those who are able to please stand and remove your hats for the invocation. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. Lord, as we prepare for this game against Thorpe, we ask your blessing on both teams and the fans who are here to cheer them on. We enjoy the competition when both teams have an intense desire to win. Watch over and protect all who have traveled to tonight's game, and help everyone here to a safe trip home. We pray in the name of Jesus the Lord. Amen. Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. And now to honor America and those defending our freedom, here is our national anthem sung by Regis Middle School student Bella Larson.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof
High School and the WIAA require good sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and spectators at education-based interscholastic events. We request your cooperation by supporting the participants and officials in a positive manner. Profanity, racial, sexist, or ethnic comments, or other intimidating actions directed at officials, student athletes, coaches, or team representatives will not be tolerated and are grounds for removal from the site of competition. Thank you. And here are your starting lineups for tonight's competition. For the Thorpe Cardinals, number 15, junior Brady Wisniewski. Number 32, junior Cameron Krasinski. Number 34, senior Matt Anderson. And number 35, senior Darren Borowski. The Cardinals are coached by Rich Sonnentag and assisted by Scott Horn and Brandon Geis. And now the starting five for the Regis Ramblers. Tonight, we honor two seniors who are playing in their last regular season game for Regis. Logan Rorschide, number 30. And Jared Merkel, number 2. Osborne, number 12. Junior Brock Martin, number 22. And Junior Matt McCann, number 42. The Red Boys are head coaches Bill Ullman, assisted by Mark McCorney, Eric Weckwitz, Stephen Hofacker, Brian Brenner, and Larry Osmond.
Yeah.
by Brock Martin was good. Foul called on number 12 for the Ramblers. Cody Austin, first personal, first team foul. Basketball by Cameron Krasinski. Basketball by Matt McCann.
Xavier! Xavier!
hosted by Matt McCann.
This can't be up here. You can't be up here. No one wants to do it. You can. You don't need four people.
Schools elementary students from Immaculate Conception, St. Mary's, and St. James to the game tonight. It's good to see our future Ramblers here. And just a reminder, the concession stand is located in the cafeteria, which is behind the gym to the north.
Thank you.
Followed call on number 10 for the Cardinals, Jacob Rosemeyer, first personal, third team foul. Logan Rorschach at the line for the Rangers. Thank you. We would like to invite you to the Lady Ramblers who are coming in Altoona tomorrow at 7:30 for the Clover Belt crossover match against the Lady Greyhounds from New York.
Thank you.
number 5, Ian Lagos. Foul called on number 32 for the Ramblers, Ben Sota. First personal, 14 foul. Darren Borowski at the line for the Cardinals. First personal, 15 foul. Called on number 5, Ian Lagos, second personal, 17 foul. By number 35, Darren Borowski.
Thank you. University of St. Thomas in the pre-dentistry program with a major in biochemistry. Becca Conson has been a member of the team for 4 years and was also named to the Wisconsin All-State Dance Team in 2014 and in 2016. Next year, she'll be attending North Dakota State University with a major in nursing and a minor in dance. Michaela Pittenger has been a member of the team for 4 years. She'll be attending Chippewa Valley Technical College next year for her generals, then plans to transfer to a 4-year university for a major in photography and a minor in creative writing. Claire Tyson has been a member of the team for 4 years. She'll be attending the University of Minnesota Duluth next year and majoring in psychology. The following dancers joined the high school team as 8th graders to get an extra year of practice in because there was no middle school dance team at the time. Anna Myers has been on the team for 5 years and was also named to Wisconsin's All-State Dance Team in 2015. Next year, she'll attend Chippewa Valley Technical College in the Dental Hygiene Program. Caitlin Niebergall has been on the team for 4 years and was also named to the Wisconsin All-State Dance Team in 2014. She'll be attending the University of St. Thomas next year with a major in business. Allie Pernsteiner has been on the team for 5 years. Next year, she'll be attending the University of Minnesota and majoring in biology. Taylor Peterson has been on the team for 5 years. She'll be attending the University of Minnesota next year with a major in psychology. Shanna Steinmetz has been on the team for 5 years. She'll be attending Pepperdine University next year and majoring in journalism. This class has earned over 65 top 5 trophies during their time on the team, including a regional championship and Division II hip hop. Every year they've been on the team, they were ranked in the top 10 dance teams in the state of Wisconsin. Thank you for your time and dedication to the Regis Dance Team. You'll be missed.
directed by number 34, Michael Rockwood. This is by Logan Rorschach. All the Regis Catholic Elementary students from Immaculate Conception of St. Mary's and St. James to the game tonight. It's good to see our future Ramblers here. Thank you. will call the number 10 for the Cardinals, Jacob Rosemeyer, second personal, second team foul. Matt McCann on the line for the Raptors.
Go!
second timeout called by Philip. Just a reminder, the Lady Ramblers are playing in Altoona tomorrow night at 7:30 p.m. This is their Cloverbelt crossover matchup against the Lady Greyhounds from Loyal. What to say there?
Thank you.
Jamie Osborne. Foul code on number 30 for the Ramblers, Logan Rorschach, third personal, third team foul. Number 32, Cameron Krasinski, on the line for the Cardinals. Foul called at number 25 for the Ramblers, Trenton Brown. First personal, fourth team foul. At the line for the Cardinals, number 5, Ian Lagasse.
I've got some students to do it too, but tonight I don't know.
So we can watch it at home too.
Yep, that's the idea.
Basketball number 32, Ben Soka.
Well, they all graduated.
Basketball number 32, Ben Soka.
Yep. He's always been smart. Well, I don't know about that.
You were one of his
teachers. Maybe a little bit. But.
Yeah, you were one of his teachers, his computer teacher.
Well, okay.
Right?
Yep, that's true.
Yeah.
That's true.
So I'd be lost without him.
Yeah. Yeah, he's a good kid.
Yeah, lost without your help.
Wow.
Foul call number 3 for the Cardinals, Zach Edwards.
Helping me with
first personal, 15.
I'm
probably
drunk. Yeah, I couldn't have a figure in this
song. Yeah.
Alright, now you guys do it.
Logan Marshall on the line.
Everybody's got their thing, I guess.
Huh?
I said everybody has their own thing, so. That's good.
Probably go to two 18 minute quarters instead of
I have to start two halves.
Yeah, I'm waiting to see that third battle over there, but I don't see it.
No, it's only two and a half. There's only Stewart, first half and second half. Playoffs start, I think, next week, or the week after, so. Three or four, yeah.
But one more week, if we keep on.
Probably the first round playoff of the year, yeah. At least one.
Yeah. Keep an eye on the website to see if we have one more game.
Maybe. Yeah, they played one in Chippewa. They played the last one before state in Chippewa Falls. Yeah. Depends on what's open. Maybe. Yeah.
Foul called on number 32 for the Ramblers, Ben Sokup. Second personal, 15 foul.
Right.
And
yeah,
just
need
a
side track
to see
the scenes.
Yeah,
that's good.
Zach Edwards on the line for the Cavs. Okay, she's a good kid. Yeah.
You and me are in your family.
Yeah. Okay. Guys.
Number 32, Ben Sokup.